can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the country.
Hey guys, what is up? McKinley here, back at again in the video. How you guys doing today? As you know, my last video was a sit-down video. Sit-down and talk video. And so is this one. I think my last video was titled, We Need to Talk. This one is, I'm taking a break. Now, I know I've had those videos before where I'm just like, I'm taking a break and I just need to like work on myself. This is more than that. I am taking a break to work on myself because I've had a lot of issues happening with me and my friends recently that have not been the best, and I need to work on those relationships first. But mostly, I need to work on myself. Grandma, y'all know she has Alzheimer's. She's getting worse. And when I say worse, I mean worse. So, I was hoping it wasn't going to get to this point, but you can't stop Alzheimer's. So, I know my hair's a mess. I'm taking it out literally probably tomorrow. Like, I need to take this out, like, bad. Wash my hair. But she's getting worse. I'm not in the best situation. Like, I've had a lot of death go on around me these past 2-3 weeks. I'm working on getting my hand back together, because I don't know if I told y'all, but I broke my hand. It is broken. But I get it off Wednesday. I was drinking a Sprite. But he said certain things I won't be able to do. He said it's either I won't be able to do them, it'll be hard, and it'll take time for me to be able to do them again, because I have to get the strength back in my hand, because I haven't really been using it. I've been moving it, like, every 10 to 20 minutes every day. Actually, no, I haven't done that today. I've just been all over the place today and yesterday. But I did get my prom shoes, guys. That is one good thing that happened last week. They are gorgeous. And when I say gorgeous, like, I'm obsessed. Don't know if you can see. Okay. Y'all, these are what they look like. Ooh, don't drop them. Okay. These are what they look like. They're beautiful. I'm obsessed. And I know how to pick some shoes. You see, my mom likes to think I don't know how to pick out outfits and design outfits and stuff. It's not that I don't know how, it's just that I'm too lazy to half the time. I know how, because trust me, I have the style of my mother and the style of my father, and they dress really good. They know how to dress. So do I. But sometimes, I just don't feel like it. Like today, I have on the shirt I wore yesterday, which was my, this is my orthodontist shirt that I got when I first got my braces, and a pair of leggings that I've worn for 3 days. I mean, I've taken a shower, but, like, I took a shower yesterday, but I had on shorts yesterday, and I just put these back on today so I could come home. And I've not taken a shower today because I take my showers at night when I have to go to school the next day. So. But on Fridays, I take my showers. On Fridays, I take my showers whenever I want. And so do Saturdays. Sundays, I take my showers at night. But, yeah, I am taking a very much needed break. And I might be back sooner rather than later. It depends on how I'm feeling. But as of right now, I have no mojo, like, motivation to do anything. I mean, I am also taking a break to focus on my songwriting. Because I haven't written a song in literally months. Last time I wrote a song was last year, I believe. Yeah. So literally it's almost been a year since I wrote a song. So, yeah, I'm working on that. I just started another one and I want to finish my other ones that I have not finished. Excuse me, my voice is a little out of it today. But, yeah. I just want to take a minute to spend time with my grandma. Get my songwriting in order and figure out my relationships with my friends and whoever else I need to figure it out with. But, yeah. Trust me, I will miss you guys and I will have the urge to pick up a camera. And I probably will. Knowing me, I'll pick up a camera whenever I feel like it. But I will not post it until I feel like it needs to be posted. But I will be posting, I will start back posting on my spam and my, excuse me, Jesus. I will start posting back on my main and my spam account. I just posted on my spam. I mean, I just posted on my main not too long ago. About a few days ago. And my spam, I haven't posted on it in like a month. Probably two. I think it's two. But, yeah. I do hope you guys... I don't want to say enjoyed it. But I hope you found this video very informational. And I know not many people watch my videos. But the ones that do, thank you. I appreciate you. And I love you. But, yeah. Y'all probably don't care that I'm leaving, but if y'all do, just know I'm coming back. I don't know when. But, yeah. See you guys later. You're brave.